Cover of the New Yorker. It is Anthony Weiner sitting astride the Empire State Building, and a picture tells a thousand words about his scandal. He is talking about these sexting relationships that he had. He was asked about it while campaigning earlier this week on Coney Island. This is what he said.
It's not dozens and dozens. It is 6 to 10, I suppose, but I can't tell you absolutely what someone else is going to consider inappropriate or not.
And what is so inappropriate, David Axelrod, is so much of what's in the New York tabloids. We can't even discuss this morning because it's simply not appropriate for our air. Bottom line is, can he stay in this race?
Well, first of all, let me just say as a matter of disclaimer that my old firm, the firm I sold, is representing one of the other candidates. I'm not involved in that. And I haven't really commented on this because Huma is a friend of mine, his wife. And I deeply respect her, but at this point it's absurd. He is not going to be the next mayor of New York. He is wasting time and space. And you asked at the beginning, you know, Americans believe in second chances, but not third chances. And you asked at the beginning, when will voters say enough? I remember an old song from the 70s and that I loved called How Can I Miss You When You Won't Go Away. I think that they think it's time for him to go away and let New York have its mayor's race.
You know,
I've talked to your mother and I've talked to your dad. They say they've tried, but it's all in vain. I've begged and I've pleaded, I've even got mad. Now we must face it, you give me a pain. How can I miss you when you won't go away? Keep telling you day after day, but you won't listen, you always stay and stay. How can I miss you when you won't go away? Your never-ending presence really cramps my style. I dream that it won't always be the same. At first I was attracted, but after a while, have you ever heard of the hard to get game? How can I miss you when you won't go away? I keep telling you day after day, but you won't listen, you always stay and stay. How can I miss you when you won't go away? Just do me a favor and listen to my plea. I'm not the only chicken on the roost. How can I miss you when you won't go away? Keep telling you day after day, but you won't listen, you always stay and stay. How can I miss you when you won't go away?